Is it recording? Nick, how tall are you?
6'4".
Let's see if you're lying. Take them shoes off.
If you will, Zoe, would you hold this?
I would love to.
Somebody hold. You got it. Stand up straight. Nice and tall.
He lied! I'm here with...
Rich.
Rich, how tall are you?
5'10 and a half.
Take your shoes off.
I'm 5'10 and a half, I know that.
We shall see.
A little bit higher.
That was
a little bit higher.
I don't think so.
Here with
Robert Koch.
How tall are you, Robert?
6 foot.
All right, let's check about that one.
No! Take your shoes off. No, I'm saying like 5'10".
I have bad posture right now.
I don't even know how to.
It's
landed.
5'10".
5'10".
I'm here with
Lucas Regan.
Lucas Regan, the question of the day is, how tall are you?
I'm a solid like 5'7 and a half.
No cap.
You believe that? You believe that?
I mean, on my ID it says I'm 5'10", which is a lie, but I'm a solid 5'7 and a half.
That'd be hilarious.
And you are? Sorry.
You're 5'8".
Actually, you're like a good 5'8".
What can I say? What can I say?
Yeah, you're a good 5'8".
I'm here with
Isaiah.
Isaiah, how tall are you?
6'2".
Take your shoes off.
are we seriously doing it?
Yes.
We're doing it right now.
Bruh.
Take your shoes off.
Oh, and those are hard to take
off.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah,
I didn't hear it.
Yeah, she did say that.
Jesus
Christ.
You want me to do it, Morgan?
Yeah.
I can touch it here. 73. 70.
Six foot.
Like 2. Yeah. Yeah,
6'2".
You're right.
Aww.
Yeah, I ain't Jaden Carter.
I'm here with
Cole.
Cole, how tall are you?
5'7", I think.
Okay, let's... Let's see. Take your shoes off.
Kind of nervous.
You're like 5'5".
5'5"?
You're 5'4".
Alright.
Shh.
Hold on, let me...
You're ruining the joke.
Let me get some stretches in.
Okay. Now you're 5'7".
5'7", yeah. Correct.
How tall are you?
6 foot.
Take your shoes off. Take your shoes off.
He doesn't have them in sport mode, so it's fine. Measures.
Yeah.
Wait, here.
You grab his toes.
Okay, you are...
It's
slanted.
Stop putting your chin up.
Put the microphone
up. I think you're maybe like 5'7".
Yeah.
No way.
Yes, put the mic up.
Now you're lying.
You 5'7"?
It's a lie. It's rigged. It's a fake tape measure.
I'm here with...
OVO John.
All right, John. Damn.
I'm 6 foot.
All right, take off your shoes real quick.
Oh, gosh.
No.
Take off the handle.
You are... Someone help me out.
5'11".
I'm 6'11".
No, that's...
71.
Yeah,
5'11".
Like
5'11".
I'm here with
Russ DeRosa.
Russ, how tall are you?
5'7".
Take your shoes off.
5'7" without shoes, 5'8" with shoes on.
Okay, let's check.
Russ, turn around.
You're
5'6".
He's 5'6".
I'll say 5'5".
Take your shoes off. Wait, one more question. Are you sure you're 5'5"?
Yeah.
All right.
You're 5'4"!
4!
Nah, bro. That's cap.
I'm gonna say 5'5".
Yeah. I love a short king.
Or today.
I'm 5'11".
I sense cap. Let's
I'm
see.
Five. I'm 5'11".
Five. Take the shoes off.
No, stop.
I'm telling you right now. My hair's a mess.
Dude, it looks straight. You're like...
You're barely 5'9".
No way. No way.
Right here.
Oh.
Yeah, see. I'm not 5'9".
No 5'11"?
That's no, not no 5'9".
No!
Yo, bro, come on.
Bro, come on. Bro, come on.
He had been due for a wash. I got a question for you. How tall are you?
5'9".
Are you sure about that?
I think.
Take your shoes off.
How tall are you?
6 foot. Five and a half.
You sure about that?
I think so.
Okay, take off your shoes. Look, you got a hole in this sock.
What are we seeing?
5'5" and a half.
Oh. All right, now let's see how tall I am.
6 foot on a good day.
I don't believe you.
You're like, you're
6'1". There you go. Good math.
You're 6 foot and a half.
All right, so
I'm here with
Big Sexy Chocolate Man.
All right, Big Sexy Chocolate Man, how tall are we?
10 feet tall.
No. How tall are you?
7'2".
5'10".
That's not no 7'2" to me.